flow is toeing precision as an afro trim. All big letters, but it isn't no acronym. Smack the thing, grin off a chin for crack smoking. DDT the first bar, leave the track back broken. Chrome grown men doing business with Anglo-Saxon them. Lacking swing, but that banjo's so relaxing as the wax spin. Hacking axes in the wind, pretend it's just a pen. See if you can pencil them in. Tense, mention men are on a fence, then sentence is tense. The wheels fall off, then it's the end.
A superpowered force, yes, a veritable army.
Don't get kill hauled in, villain always been. Feel real, genuine ball skin. Not to call the whole crowd out, it's just a few chumps. They know who you are like a shout out. Place them in your loud mouth and taste them like a pastry. Waste of space, face hastily, bow out gracefully. Disappear, reappear, disappear again. Villain not his hair, he's no Afro-American. If that's the case, he'd be a bald-headed African. Taking all the credit and jetted astral traveling. Turn a man into a mannequin for half-lacking. And being tough acting, tenacting, bluff jacking. He wears a mask so when he dogs space, each and every race could absorb the base and the place to be. Don't believe the hyperbole. It's like a murder spree, get sniped verbally. Beating the head with lead pipe languages. For street cred, leaving for dead and anguishness. The slang suggests it was the guy in the glasses. He came to help the people with their minds and their asses. They set trip and get a grip like Spalding. These walls are thin, feel genuine ball skin.
One high intensity power blast ought to stop his army of subterraneans.